Hi, I'm Julie Elster with WRWDW.com, your Disney World vacation planning guide, and I'm here to help you plan your best Disney World vacation. So step six in booking your Disney World vacation is going to be booking your Fastpass reservations and any extras that you want to do while you're at the parks. So Fastpass is a system that Disney came up with a while back that's now attached to your Magic Bands, which you'll get in the mail if you book through Disney World Resort. Magic Bands are your park ticket, your room entry key, and also your credit card in the parks, but also your key to get into some of the rides through Fastpass. So Fastpass is where you can book three rides per day at any one park ahead of time so that you get to skip the line. So you don't have to stand in a big long queue. You get to just jump ahead and get on the ride after, you know, just a few minutes wait, which is awesome. So one of the perks to staying on site at one of the Disney World resorts is that you get access to Fastpass 60 days before your trip. Anybody who's staying off site has 30 days. So you get access to Fastpass bookings a month before anybody else. So take full advantage of that if you are staying on site. Now, some of the hard to get Fastpass reservations are going to be Seven Dwarfs Mine Train at Magic Kingdom, which is like a family friendly light roller coaster that has Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs themed. It's one of my favorites. I absolutely love it. At Epcot, Test Track and Frozen Ever After are going to be two of the tougher ones to get. At Hollywood Studios, with Toy Story Land now opening, Slinky Dog Dash is going to be the big one. That's another family-friendly roller coaster. And so you're on the Slinky Dog from the movies, and he's bobbing you up and down. So that one is a real tough get right now. And at Animal Kingdom, Avatar Flight of Passage is going to be hard to get. So how do you get these Fastpass rides? Well, if any of these ones, specifically these rides, speak to you, you're going to want to get up 60 days ahead of time at 7 a.m. Orlando time to hop on your My Disney Experience app or the website to book these rides ahead of time. So you go into Fastpass, you find the park and the ride that you want, and it will give you available times that these rides are available for Fastpass. But rides like Seven Dwarfs Mine Train or Avatar Flight of Passage, they book up fast. Like the last time I went, I was up sitting up in my bed with my phone trying to book these rides, and I got Avatar Flight of Passage, and it was like 7 a.m. on the dot, and there were no late morning or early afternoon spots available. I did manage to get it, which I will say when I told people, I was just chatting with the park, that I had a fast pass for Avatar, it blew their minds, because not everybody plans ahead like you do. So get up early, get on your phone, get on your laptop, and book those hard to get rides as quickly as you can. I would also suggest coming up with a touring plan, which I have a few examples at WRWDW.com if you want to look at some sample touring plans. Try and get to the parks at rope drop, which is park opening. Do a couple of those hard to get rides. Let's say you can't get Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. You go straight there when you get to the parks. You do a few rides. You use some of those fast passes for later in the day. Leave the afternoon open to have lunch, to cool off, to go back and nap at your resort, and then come back to enjoy the parks in the evening. So I hope that gives you an idea of Fastpass and ride reservations. Once you have those picked, you'll also want to consider any extras that you're going to do. So maybe you want to do a fireworks dessert party, or if you want to do any extras like a holiday party, Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party, this is the time you're going to want to decide on those extras as well. Disney has a full list. I also have a pros and cons list of some of them. These extras are by no means necessary, but they are a fun way to add a little extra magic if that's what you're looking for. So check out all of this stuff on the site, and I will see you at the parks.